Good morning, good morning, good morning. What a night.
He's saying good morning. I'm going to say good morning to y'all too, but it really has not been a good morning.
Good morning to those who had it, but hey, we're going to claim it anyway. It's going to be a good day.
Man, I feel like
this tree right now.
Oh my. The root's still there though.
Right. You know, you're still grounded.
Y'all.
We have been on scavenger hunts. And not even the scavenger hunt.
Man, we feel like Mary and Joseph. Yeah. There's no room at the end.
But we're not expecting.
It's crazy. I'm about to tell y'all our experience the last night.
Mm-hmm. From once we logged off and said goodnight.
Yes. So, when we checked into the hotel, we didn't really like just look around the room and everything to make sure everything was legit. It wasn't dirty or anything like that. We basically just put our stuff there, try to get some juice, and then, you know, go find something to eat or whatever. So we get back to the hotel after we, and I still left my food. Yeah. Oh, well. So we get back to the hotel. Right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm about to go take a shower. Tell me why one of the washcloths were just as dirty. Like, they just cleaned, like, a dirty boot or something with that washcloth and never cleaned it.
I was just going to say, like, they changed the oil.
Yeah. It looked just like that. What are you doing, bro?
No, right. Anyway. But back to it. All right, so we get back to the hotel room, and she gets ready to take a shower.
Okay, Google. Nairobi's.
One of the towels looked like somebody didn't clean, change the oil. Rags, rather. Then we look down on the floor in the bathroom. There's dirt and everything. Look at the countertop. Don't look like nobody washed the countertop. Then also, we're dealing with...
It has some kind of substance, substance on like some of the stuff in
the
there.
Lotion and the soap. Now, how the lotion and soap gonna be sticky?
Someone else's hair was on the pillow.
Then you look down on the carpet. It's dirty.
They didn't clean that room. So we're not gonna tell you the name of the hotel, of course, because that's...
You know, they probably seen it yesterday.
But it just was not the business, man.
But there's power in the pen.
White chicks, I'm writing a letter.
You're right.
Dear Mr. Blank Hotel Man. So our adventure thus far has been with our room situation.
Right. Not traveling.
Not traveling at all.
But traveling room thing.
That's about it.
Yeah, no.
I said I feel like a nomad.
So.
That's sad, man.
Yeah, this is the moment when you need a damn RV.
We are headed to a restaurant by the name of Nairobi's Grits and Gravy.
Right. Seen some good reviews about it.
Not just that, but looking at the pictures, oh my God, the shrimp and grits.
And gravy.
That looks so good, man.
I'm thinking either that or that seafood omelet.
What we're going to do is try and find this restaurant, and we'll get back with you as soon as we get to our destination, miss. Okay.
Yo. When we say that this place is very, it's quaint.
Yeah.
I'm saying it's very quaint. Y'all want to see?
They used to people knowing where they were, so she asked me, y'all
ready to see me?
Yeah.
Yeah,
we do.
Yeah, take a while, but it's good for you.
Okay. Saw it online, saw some of the reviews. Okay. Like,
that's the owner right there.
Okay.
I have two of those splendid, and I'd be good to go.
Splendid?
I just scanned the place. Y'all see my coat.
But yeah, man, it's very quaint in here. So we just got one of the guys who's a local say that it tastes, everything is good. It takes a while, but everything is good. As long as everything good, we good. The owner actually sat us down, which that is awesome. Chill, like y'all the first one, so that's the first available. Go ahead. But let me scan this menu and see what I was gonna get. I think you stuck on fish and grits.
Well, no, it's between the fish and grits, seafood omelet, and lamb.
Before we actually eat our food, we decided that we gonna show y'all our food. Okay, ready? Hold on.
Deal.
Mister got the seafood omelet with the grits and gravy.
Yes, yes.
I myself got the smothered shrimp and eggs. Grits. Smothered shrimp, that's it?
Yeah.
Okay, smothered shrimp. So this is my food. Wish you were here. It's his food. Anyway, we about to eat this food because I'm hungry as hell. And I'm sure he's hungry. We both hungry.
Yes,
and we waiting on our biscuits. Ooh, good ass. You slow.
You caught me slipping.
I caught you slipping.
Yeah, I didn't think you were going to put it on me, but couldn't talk with my mouth full. But, yeah.
So to walk off some of this food that we devoured, we're at the Tanger Outlet Center
in Pooler,
Georgia. Yes, I said Pooler. Whatever. So we're in, what store is this? Hagar?
Yeah.
We're in Hagar right now. It's not for women. It's for men.
Yeah.
All for men, nothing for me right now. I don't even think I'm going to get anything, so.
What, from out here, period?
I don't know. If I don't want to, I don't want to try any of the bottles.
Did you leave?
That's crazy.
They just walked out.
Okay. I really don't feel like trying anything.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where they went to go, though.
I got too small for you.
You're welcome.
What size is it?
Small, medium.
Yeah, it's too small.
There we go.
That fits better.
What mirror is that?
Ain't no mirror, baby. Ain't no mirror.
I'm so tired.
You said very encouraging.
Uh-huh.
Who?
You?
I just said you look rough around the edges. What you want me to say?
I don't know.
I know what he want me to say, but I ain't gonna say it. I may get it. I don't know. Y'all like this hat? The shades all in the way. How about this hat, y'all? This hat? Perhaps? I don't know. I don't know if I like this hat or not. I got one more hat I want y'all to see. This is the last hat. What y'all think? I have three to choose from. See, I'm trying to show you like the top part of it, which you can't see. You can't go anywhere.
Yeah, I would.
Without leaving something somewhere.
Damn, okay? Wasn't me this time.
But get this, y'all. Let me tell you, this is strange. I think the bed ate my earring.
Like the dry you eat your socks.
So.
Yeah, that's funny. Call
yesterday.
She went to sleep with two earrings on.
Went to sleep with two earrings. Two.
Woke up with one.
And the back, in the bed. The back was actually in the bed under the covers.
And we flipped the room, y'all.
Took the cover off the bed and everything. And I still didn't find my earring. Moved the bed, moved the mattress, moved the box spring, moved everything.
Did not see it.
No earring.
You know, and the sad part about it is, she was just talking about, she just found the earring.
Just found the earring.
But I said, ironically, you know where it might be.
I don't think it's in the car. Now I'm going back to Charlotte Russe, cause why?
left my shades sitting on one of their fixtures. So,
but hey,
either I'm losing something or I'm forgetting something.
But it's all
like
good.
I forgot my makeup brushes. Bought my foundation, my blush, my lipstick, left the brushes.
But you found the cat.
Yeah, I did find a cat. You can't say I found the cat. That just don't sound right.
You know what that was.
Okay, that's inappropriate. We'll talk to y'all later. You miss me?
Mm-hmm.
Lies.
Always. And
whatever. Thank you.
All right, down that way is Cole Hans.
Oh, so you want to go to Cole Hans?
I didn't want to see. You stepped on my Cole Hans.
You stepped on my Cole Hans, bro? Yeah, that's how it was.
And then we can get up out there to Cole Hans down there, Brooks Brothers, Aldo. There's a shoe warehouse around there.
I don't want
to
go there.
Huh? Yeah. Stop in there real quick and then we can roll.
Calls and try and get cleaned up, you know, try to do a little something. I still look like a drunk without a face. But hey, it'll be back pretty soon.
What up, Pete? In the words of Gabe and Babe, or shall I say, what up, folk? I look crazy. But y'all, this is my ensemble for tonight. I'm not too keen on it, but I'm not too keen on it, y'all. I am bloated, okay? Being bloated is not the business, especially when you want to be cute. You can't be cute and be bloated at the same time. If you do, who told you that? Not the business. But thank God for hats. I'm going to tell you that, and I thank God for hats, because if it wasn't for the hat game, this hair would not be on point, okay? We're about to head out to dinner, a place called Jazz Tapas Bar.
Tapas.
I said it's tapas. It's not tapas, it's tapas. See, we trying to fit... We got this little thing going on, right?
Who was that?
So he's thinking it's, how you say it? Tapas?
Tapas.
It's not tapas.
It's top. It's T-O-P?
It's tapas.
T-O-P-A-S?
It's T-A, but it's pronounced tapas, not tapas.
Well, hey, I say all my words out. Ta.
Okay. Enough of the English lesson from Mr. Hill. We about to go, y'all, so we'll see y'all when we get to the restaurant. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Jack.
Texting away.
I'm not texting. Damn.
In their phone.
I'm Instagramming. I'm trying to put up a post.
No.
Bruh.
Y'all see that look and the roll of the eyes?
Sure, I just ordered me a chocolate freaking martini. I have never had a martini a day in my life. And I choose chocolate. Just like a woman for you. Anyway. The food has arrived. She crab stew. Oh, we already heard that.
Yeah. But you ain't showing what that was.
The shrimp and grits. The low country shrimp and grits. Even though we had shrimp and grits. Well, I had shrimp and grits this morning for breakfast. But
it looked like a little different gravy. Like a tomato base.
Yeah, it is. The chocolate martini, y'all. It's so pretty. I don't even want to drink it at all. But I'll let y'all know how it is.
Durr.
We're like We're not old fogies. It's only 11:50. And we are exhausted.
This is like very, very, very sad, but not sad because, hey, since.
It's been too much going on this weekend.
Since Thursday.
So, right now, I don't feel bad about being in the bed this early, especially about being out of town. I really don't even care. I'm tired.
We had an adventure. We had fun.
My feet hurt.
We ate good.
We did. And I'm stuffed.
And that we are.
Oh, yeah. And by the way, my martini, excelente.
She crab soup, stew.
Oh my gosh, it was so good.
The chain.
The shrimp and grits. Oh my gosh, it was delicious. We gonna holler at y'all next weekend. I don't think I'm going. We gonna vlog tomorrow going back home. So this is going to be the end for our weekend vlog,
I guess.
And we'll holler at y'all on the flip side. So don't forget to comment, subscribe. Thumbs up, and what he said, subscribe.
Y'all be blessed.
Smooches. You don't like a conversation, like dialogue like this.
Mm-hmm.
You just be all serious and stuff.